associated with ISF or India Semi Forums in the last 5 years, and help to reach out to market in a much more better way, help to even reorganize the way we do business. So we were one of the companies where in the HR and compliance space where we were invited, and the entire amount was paid by the government. So that was a wonderful thing, and the whole experience was very, very good. Their entire team is fantastic. They're always available for helping you out. They just, you know, a WhatsApp or message or away or a call away. And personally, I have never found an issue in reaching out to them. And at the same time, once we are engaged, a lot of opportunities has come my way. So I think anyone who's joining India SME Forum and needs to keep, if they are very much interested to expand their business, they're very much interested how to expand the business, how to get money, how to get business planning, how to do the sales planning, I think India SME Forum really does well.
I'm associated with India SME Forum and my experience with them is incredible. The whole team is working 24/7 dedicatedly to help entrepreneurs in the country, especially the women entrepreneurs who belong from underprivileged sections, who is having language barriers, who doesn't have the ease of access to avail benefits and opportunities which the government is providing. For entrepreneurs like us, those who are working on small scale, for which it is very difficult for us to understand the guidelines given by government, so that we can work wholeheartedly, we can have ease of access, we can have ease to finances, we can have ease to opportunities.
We got associated with India SME Forum in 2013. We got exposed to a lot of new business opportunities and as well as international opportunities. And the end-to-end experience has been phenomenal through India SME Forum. They have been a great host and working towards common goals of betterment of SMEs in India.
Thank you, SME, for sponsoring my Las Vegas trip, which proved to be a very productive, profitable and encouraged trip.
My career got a boom when I connected myself with SME Forum. Here, they made me aware of GEM and also told me about the various schemes given by the Ministry of MSME to all the women entrepreneurs. Not only this, they also enlightened me to market my product in a different way, giving it a new dimension. Thank you, SME Forum, for all your support and guidance. Much appreciated.
India Small and Medium Enterprises Forum had given me an opportunity to showcase Northeast India's handmade product internationally by sponsoring my visit. The networking opportunities were very helpful, connecting me with different business people and also to understand the international market. Right now, we are in the process of developing a self-sustaining village model in Manipur, including a project to extract essential oil and to cultivate aromatic plants.
India SME Forum has helped me to participate in international market and explore business opportunities. And even it's helped me to claim the cost of the education from the Ministry of MSME. ISF के जरिए मैंने पहली बार ग्लोबल मार्केट को समझा और उसमें काम करने के सर्विस स्टैंडर्ड को जाना।
We are from biotech healthcare industry. Genetics has been part of the India SME Forum for last 6-7 years. You know, it has brought us a lot of value and learning, and as a small industry benefits from part of this forum, I know, as well as coming from the government of India.
India SME Forum has given me a big platform, and it is because of the opportunity I could come into contact of a bigger network, which is proving me very much helpful for my business. I look forward for the same support and opportunities ahead from India SME Forum.
हम लोग manufacturers and exporters हैं flour mills and food processing machines के. और मुझे ISF के यूरोपियन कांग्रेस में जाने का सौभाग्य प्राप्त हुआ, जो कि पोलैंड में आयोजित हुआ था. इसमें जहाँ हमको बिजनेस की अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली वहीं पर बहुत से लोगों से मिलने का सौभाग्य प्राप्त हुआ एंड ये एक बेहतरीन अवसर था हमारे लिए अपने बिजनेस को यूरोप में बढ़ाने के लिए। और इसके लिए मैं ISF और MSME मिनिस्ट्री एंड डिपार्टमेंट दोनों का धन्यवाद देता हूँ। जय हिंद।
आई वुड लाइक टू गिव माई हार्टफेल्ट थैंक्स टू इंडिया SME फोरम फॉर अलाउइंग मी टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द शक्ति 2020 एक्सपो विच गेव अ बिग बूस्ट टू माई बिजनेस एंड हेल्प्ड मी टू नेटवर्क। I would also like to thank them for making it free of cost, and I hope going forward I can participate in more shows and more expos.
Been associated with them for last 3 years, and the journey started by Global Space winning India SME Forum's SME 100 award, and since then they have helped entrepreneurs like me in many ways. Started with taking us to some international trips wherein it was a delegation for exploring business possibilities, and that gave us a lot of confidence and some opportunities which are critical for an organization of our size. Great India SME Forum has been a great support in terms of any other issues which crops up for a budding entrepreneurs like us. They have a lot of informative sessions, a lot of relevant and filtered information which are very, very important for a entrepreneur like us who may be neck deep into our operations, but these things get ignored. I'd like to describe them as an apt and an ideal association for a budding entrepreneur like me.